Now in this question number 30, where you have to put in the values in the equation. So everything is the same. Before that purpose, I will reset my calculator so that I'm just going over it. So select a fraction option, type in the equation. You're given 6c square, so we know that there is nowhere c here. Or maybe even if we have c, so we might find difficult finding it. So what we can just use x and y instead, because we just need to put in variables. So we have 6 alpha, then I'll select x here, then minus an alpha y upon 4. Now I need to put in, I missed something, so x square karna hai. Okay, so I need to put in the values of x here. So as I told you earlier, whenever we have to put in the values, so we click on calc only. So now they're asking us the value of x here. So what I'll give is that I will type in 8, then press equal to, and now they're asking you the value of y, that is d here, that is minus 4. So type in the value, then press equal to, and you will get something as 97.